So Monday marks the day we celebrate the life of the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And besides being a champion of equal rights, he was also first and foremost a pastor. In fact, you could say it's from his faith and his understanding of God that he derived this sense of justice and compassion, and even found the courage to stand against incredible opposition, to stand up for what he believed God was calling him to do. And so tomorrow night, we're going to celebrate his life. We're going to honor him by uniting together in worship. And I'm personally going to preach what I believe, or at least my rendition of what I believe is one of his most powerful sermons. So I invite you guys to come and join us as we celebrate this incredible hero of our American culture. The address is 8515 Northeast 25th Street. It's Outreach United Church. The worship starts at 6 p.m., but you can come a little bit early. We have refreshments and love to hang out, love to get to know you better. Anyways, I'm Pastor David. Always love. Bye-bye.